Berean Bible students, the little gathering of believers at Berea is famous amongst God's people by St. Paul's declaration. They of Berea were more noble than those of Thessalonica in that they searched the scriptures daily to see if these things which St. Paul preached were true. They were but a little class, yet their faithfulness to God's word caused them to be known as Berean Bible students. The early church met not in costly temples, nor did their elders and deacons have rich robes of office, nor did the services consist of showy display. They simply gathered as children of God, begotten of the one Holy Spirit, and inspired by the one faith once delivered to the saints. They gathered as the brethren of Jesus, that they might be under his direction and care, as the only head of the church, as he declared, "One is your master, even Christ, and all ye are brethren." They met to study the message of Jesus and the apostles. Bible students in our day have much advantage over these. We have convenient cheap Bibles, ability to read them, and good light, such as our forefathers never thought possible. Bible students today are encouraged also when they consider that the Bible distinctly teaches that when men shall be running to and fro, and worldwide knowledge shall be increased, then the wise virgins, the Lord's people, will understand certain features of the divine plan previously kept hidden by divine intention. They perceive that we are in this day of running to and fro by every means of conveyance, and that preschools, compulsory education, etc., are bringing the foretold increase of knowledge. These things mark the time for the wise of God's people to understand the Bible. How needful for this special light, when so many are falling away from all faith in the Bible, under the teachings of so-called higher criticism, which denies that the Bible is the divinely inspired message of God. We should not only awake, but put on the whole armor of God.